Across the street from the cafeteria is the Norton Social Science Building, which houses the Social Sciences and Human Services Division. Built in 1940, this is the second oldest building on campus. The building was completely remodeled and re-landscaped in 2010. The balcony and green space behind the building is a great place to hang out or study. In this building, you may take courses in child development, criminal justice, economics, history, political science, psychology, and sociology.